Chinese guy. What did? Oh.
Now just follow me.
I follow you.
Hey, we got some business with your boss.
Follow me, gentlemen. Mr. Wong is expecting you.
Walk around. I know, it seems pretty quiet, or it seems pretty much, because I know. So yeah, I wish I could finish the game a little bit, but I know I just woke up. I mean, this game was so exciting for me, because I never played this game for a long time. It's just... What are you doing, you piss over there? That's embarrassing or embarrassment. I mean, yeah, we're both men, okay? I mean, you. Yeah. Are you well? You will. So this is Chinese. He didn't like his act. He said, "Yes, sir."
Welcome, Henry.
Hello, Mr. Wong.
Let us get straight to business.
Oh man.
Is your suitcase heavy enough?
See for yourself.
This reminds me, I don't not like.
Yo, da, this is 10磅重的20元美金钞票，一共35,000块.
All right, take it away, and bring the goods. You're a good man, Henry. Here is your merchandise. Each bag contains 1 kilo. Each kilo weighs a little more than 2 pounds. Which one do you want to test?
Seems pretty bad idea. I'm gonna get some meat.
Okay, we're good.
I'm glad. Next time, we can give you twice the amount.
It was a pleasure doing business with you, Mr. Wong.
The pleasure was all mine.
Knock it off. See how easy that was? Get back in the car.
I know, the Japanese stuff. They did not know Chinese.
Alright, fellas, the hard part's over. Now we just gotta make the exchange and we're done.
Sounds good to me.
Where are we headed?
Hunters. I got it all lined up.
Alright. So what else? Okay, so that's pretty easy.
Hello, gentlemen.
Fucking setup.
I think you have something for us. Drop the suitcases.
My shoes. Wait a minute, these guys ain't cops. Kill the bastard! Shoot me!
What, it... The cops not real?
Vito, watch our back. I'm going in!
Oh, wait, the cops not real, is
it? Here comes more of them!
Hold on. I got him.
Nice, but there's still too many of them. Come on! Oh, shit! Don't go back that way. Run!
Yep. Ah. Yeah, not go that way. Why were you Chinese trying to shoot at me, man?
Stay away from these windows, Charlie.
Dude, Chinese people, why are you shooting at me?
Vito, kick the door in.
Okay. Where is it? Dude, why are those Chinese people trying to shoot me? Alright, come on. I'm going in. Okay, I'm going in. Oh shit, I know. I know that's good. Hey! Get away from me! Oh god, who shot me in my back? Ah! Yeah! Oh shit! I swear to god, who shot me? I'll shoot you back. Who shot me? I'm reloading.
I'm gonna get you sooner or later.
I'm reloading. Oh shit, watch out. Oh fuck. Dead. You still dead, you dead.
Let's go, Vito.
I can't go. There's too many backers in the world. See, that's why. See, I missed. Damn, I don't got bullets. Oh, yeah, I had this bullet. I'm an idiot.
Good shoot. Help me out here. Go fucking
down. Oh, yeah, I had this gun. I'm an idiot. Okay, I got this. Oh, I wanna die. Help me, Jesus. Help me, Jesus. Help me, Jesus. Okay. Jesus Christ. Thank you, Jesus. Do I run out of the gun? I need you here. Oh, Thompson. Okay. If I run out of bullets, we're gonna die. Give me your bullets. I need your bullets. Help me, Joe. Fuck, help me, Joe. No,
I'm dying. Where's your gun? Is that on your side? Oh, you alright? Oh, I can't fucking believe it.
Oh, we're here? Fuck, no! Why?
Fuck,
okay, we'll get all you guns. I need that gun. Oh no, don't wanna die. Help me. Joe, get out of my cover. Piece of red. Gun. What the fuck? No! Now why should we do this guy have a gun, the ultimate vampire move, man?
Let's see him. Got him. Shit, you alright?
No, I'm not alright. By this time, I just freaking don't wanna die. Oh shit, I know, I hate being died left out. Colby.
You're fucking dead.
Help me out here,
fellas. That's the best you got.
Oh god, I'm gonna die. Who got that? Shoot me.
Oh, you alright? Oh, unbelievable.
Where are you, Joe? I don't know where, Joe. Oh, you're dead.
I'm the best.
Shit,
shit.
Right,
go.
Oh, no, I need guns. Give me the guns. I need all guns. Give me all your guns you had. Alright, get all your guns.
Hey, I'm right here, scumbag. Back me up, Vito.
I need guns, you dumbass.
On my back.
Hey.
Nice one.
Yeah, go ahead.
He's
nice
mine. One. You okay?
Ah, yeah.
Bring it
on,
motherfucker.
Oh fuck, I gotta die, mate, isn't it?
Oh, thank you so much. I don't wanna die from this.
No, you don't. No, you
come
don't.
Out of your hole, you fucking rat.
Hey, easy choke. Damn, it'll be easier. Oh god, who's shooting me? I don't want to die. Who's shooting me?
Lost him.
Well, I'm not losing that. That's scum. That's scum on his. Ow, I fuck out you too. Okay, who shooting me? Guys, who shooting me? Well, thank you very much. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Okay, God dang it. No, break the window. Smash down. Break the window. Let's get in the freaking car. Oh no, I didn't want to die, okay. Hey, I don't came to die. I came here to live. I'm sorry. Oh shit.
Shit. That was fucking close.
It is.
It's not over yet. They're coming after us. Fuck! Lose them!
Shit. Fuck.
I'll cover you, move it! Yeah, alright, let's go!
Oh, you're fucking dead!
They're coming after us. Fuck! Lose them! Shit, you alright?
You cops! Just shoot that guy!
If you wanna have a ball...
I don't know. Okay, there's an enemy. Oh shit. Okay, that's so close. Yeah, I was so happy.
What the
happy.
Fuck was that, Henry?
No idea. Somebody else must have known about the deal. Those definitely weren't real cops.
Maybe it was the chinks trying to fuck us.
I doubt it. Look, I'll figure it out. But first, we gotta unload this stuff. Vito, take us to the old warehouse in Hunters.
Man, that's one of the most...
It will.
Most secret cops, fakest cops I ever seen.
A bunch of different guys.
Oh, whoa. What do you mean, a bunch of different guys?
A bunch of different guys. What did all that shooting back there make you deaf?
I thought you said we were just moving this garbage from one place to another.
Yeah, well, you make a lot more money if you sell it in smaller amounts.
Would have been really nice to know before I agreed to go in on this.
If I did... And the way you were talking back in the park, you probably wouldn't have.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, the best you can hope for right now is to spend the next 30 years of your life breaking your ass for Eddie and Colin before you either get bumped off or end up back in the camp. The only time you're ever going to see cash like this is if you stick in that cop. Besides, I ever steer you wrong.
Well, there was the OPA job. And that time we almost got killed when we whacked that fat fucking Sand Island.
All right, enough. None of that matters after today. Let's just get to Hunters. And don't worry. We're never gonna have to see these scumbags again after today.
Unless this turns into a regular thing for us.
Well, alright, let's just concentrate on getting through this one before we go making plans like that, alright?
Hey, I'm just saying.
Vito's right. Let's just get through the rest of the day. After that, smooth sailing, fellas.
Okay,
and... What are you trying to kill us?
Come on, we're still alive,
I have the one question for that. That's one of the most fakiest cops I ever seen in my life in the 1950s. This I don't remember my grandfather told me about that. Jeez. Oh, we here. Jesus Christ. Man, she jumped too late. God, blubber. Wait a minute. Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm just an idiot. I was supposed to drive through there. Oh, my bad. Alright, let's go.
Here we are. Let me do the talking. These are tough guys, so no wise-ass comments. Alright, Joe?
Jesus, why am I driving so crazy? Why am I driving so crazy?
Hey guys, how you doing?
Hey man, come on in.
New beard secret.
Shit! It's smoke! Oh, fuck.
Weird. That's pretty weird weed. Isn't it? You have earned catching the dragon.
We did it! We hit the jackpot!
Hey, take it easy. We're not done yet.
Lighten up, will you, Henry? What's the matter? All of a sudden, money don't make you happy?
After we pay back Bruno and you get your cut, then you can be
out. All right, all right.
Oh, yeah.
So listen to side, baby, diamond ring. If that diamond ring don't shine, he gonna take it to a private eye. If that private eye can see, he better not take the ring from me.
Oh, yo, yo, yo. Man, this is the fact that when this cop needs to be stupid back then. Yeah, by the way, Coward Bitch, don't be going to game again. Oh, yeah, this is my music. Three boys on the road. The freak? Welcome. Me and the boys with selling drugs. They're smoking a goddamn weed. Damn. This is the worst thing gonna happen. Sudden conflict of friends became the calm, crying family. Carlo is a ruthless monster. Dang, I haven't said that. Alright. Alright. Chapter 13. Exit the Dragon. December 24th, 1951.
You ain't even gonna give me a tip?
You want a tip? I'll give you a tip. Don't let the door hit you in the ass on the way out.
Always the gentleman, huh, Joey?
Just oh get the gosh. Fuck out of here,
hey, Gina,
already.
Gina, wanna come join me?
Oh, come hey. On.
I hope there's room for three in there.
Oh, my God. Oh, come on. I wanna see you have six. Oh, man, it'd be cool. So guys, so I'm out of time because I don't want to play too much game about that. Okay, so that's all today's game was. So I will see you later on the next chapter and next episode, and I'll see you later and stay awesome, stay foxy, and yes, this will be a very long episode mission. So goodbye, everyone.